Freight delays are expected after flooding caused a train to derail in the central North Island last night. And the worst of the wet weather isn't over yet, as Abby Wakefield reports.
Buckled and broken, a bumper-to-bumper pile-up leaving this freight train and its cargo tossed around like children's toys. The wagons, thankfully, mostly empty, and amazingly, no one was injured. The locomotive and a dozen wagons falling off the tracks in heavy rain last night near Hunterville. The overnight deluge washing out parts of the main railway line, the damage coming at Kiwi Rail's busiest time of year.
1.5 weeks out from Christmas, this is our peak period, so it's the worst timing ever for something like this to happen, and on such a critical piece of our infrastructure.
Several metres of track need to be repaired. Engineers hope they can get the line back open by Thursday.
We have about 14 trains per day go through this area, so they're all impacted for the next 48 hours, and then that's freight into the South Island as well.
The heavy rain hitting Feilding too, with 20 homes flooded overnight. This farm inundated after a nearby stock bank was breached.
The last 24 hours has been very much in emergency mode, with our emergency operations centre kicked into gear about 5 o'clock last night.
Some Feilding residents face a huge clean-up today after what Met Service say was 60 millimetres of rain which fell in the space of 12 hours.
Places around Feilding probably saw what would be a normal average monthly December amount of rainfall fall in around that 12 hours of time, and that is why we see that sort of flooding.
And there's more on the way for the lower North Island.
Parts of the Bay of Plenty might see up around that 200 millimetres of rain in a less than 24-hour period, and that kind of rainfall will lead to some localised impacts.
This, just the start of a very wet week to come. Abby Wakefield, One News.